What?
She wanted it. If she wanted it, why are you?
There's no way this isn't him.
That's not a lady. Go figure. Two guys on a rooftop going at it. Lady downstairs in the bikini. Let's see if we can connect the dots.
That's the buzz. You're both getting off on this. Don't try to deny.
We ain't after this one.
I think you need help, man.
It's obviously this dude. Or not.
I repeat, suspect not found in the area.
Alright, alright. He might be a couple blocks east of there.
Roger that.
Alright. Jesus. Oh, jeez. Yeah, that guy's getting killed any second now. Oh, boy. Well, shit. I just watched the murder. There's no way that's him either. Is that him?
Borderline personality disorder.
Our owner is still out there. Would you look at that couple? Finally, some normal, adjusted, healthy people in this horrible town. Come in, Franklin. We've got a positive ID on the suspect. I repeat, we have visual on Chad Mulligan. No vehicle in sight.
All right, look, cool. We're looking for his lockup, dog, all right? Stay on him and look out.
Roger that.
Let's see if he's saying anything to himself.
Control your dog, asshole! Easy, pal. He's in quite a fragile state emotionally. Nice, great. You've upset him.
What a mean guy. There he is.
Suspect's on foot.
Okay, I see the chop. I ain't far away.
Hey, rise and shine! Huh? Come here! Seize the day! Go on!
Is this guy gonna literally see everything bad that happened in this area? That's a nice car.
Car going north on El Rancho.
Woo, woo, woo.
All units be advised. We have a possible joyrider heading west on Howick in a black C-type.
Hey, man, you get another cuff on this shit.
Nah, homie. I'd appreciate the authenticity.
Okay, well, I fucking don't.
Greatly exaggerated.
Oh, yeah, that was close.
Alright,
boy.
I see him. I'm moving in.
Yep, there he is. He makes a sound and everything.
You gotta speed this up. He's getting away. Suspect sighted near the Life Invader offices.
Life Invader. Okay, thank you, Trevor, for relaying what I wanted to say.
Slow and steady. This camera's giving me a little air sickness. I get violent when I'm queasy. Yeah, I'm sorry, I'll keep her steady. All garage exits clear. Suspect is in the building. I can't see him. Need some help here, fly boy. Where is he?
There's this guy right here. Been real quiet because I've been focusing trying to figure it out. Did you check this guy? What about this really faint one over here? Then it's this guy. Damn it, I knew it was this guy.
Near side of the garage, on my left, there's a man in a car. This better be him. This better be the guy.
Hey, that's the motherfucker. Thank you, Trevor Phillips.
I know you think this car might be worth something. Whoa, whoa, whoa! It's yours, man. Enjoy!
Mr. Clinton.
Hey, Molly, right? I got that car for y'all.
The Z-Type? Mr. Weston will be glad you caught us. He wanted to see it before we took off. We're on the way to his personal hangar at Los Santos International. I'll tell them to expect you at the gate.
A personal hangar?
Hey, I'm delivering the ride to Los Santos International.
Hey, is the lady gonna be there? Or just a dick who ain't paying us till we get all the cars?
Shit, I think they both gonna be there, dog. Devin and Molly.
Say hello from me to
Molly!
Man, I ain't hitting on nobody for you, man. Least of all, her.
Come on, why not? It's about time I settled down.
Shit, man, you need like a lion tamer or some shit. This girl, man, she got balls, dog, but she needs some serious stones to handle your ass.
Just say hello.
Man, I ain't gonna be a part of that.
After everything I've done for you, you are just like Michael. So,
whoa.
Hanging Chad has only gone and reported that car stolen.
Shit, and I spared this motherfucker.
Trying to be gentle with it, but hey, damn, I'm going 90. Oh, hell. Okay, well, that was smart thinking on my end. Whew. And cops ruined the car. The back end of it, anyway. Man, I let that guy live, too. I could have put a bullet in his brain, but I didn't. Slight scratches and such, but that's to be expected. We'll just say he did it. That'll work, he did it. Thank you. I was gonna say, I guess I'm sticking to this one. Slight bumps and bruises, but that's to be expected. At least that's what I think. I'm trying to make it so this thing doesn't get as little bit of damage as possible.
I'm supposed to meet Devin Weston here.
Mr. Weston's hangar is up there on the left.
Lift it up. Thank you. A little beaten up, but I mean,
you know, if this beauty was a woman, I'd have to break my 20 and under rule.
Man, I just stick to driving, all right?
Hey, tell me something. You know how many of these things they make?
Shit, like 10?
No, not like 10, man. Exactly 10.
Oh, wow, man. You one of them type of dudes, huh?
Tell you something. How'd you like to drive a car like this one, man? For real.
Like this? Or this?
Oh, man, right back at me, homie. Really nice. Hey, you know something? You're not like those snowbird retiree pals of yours. You are sharp, man.
Man, I'm just looking for a paycheck for my services.
Oh, don't worry, it'll come. That'll come. But right now, it is life lesson time, pal. You have got to wake up to what's real in this situation, bro. Take me, right? I am opportunity. I'm security. I'm fast cars, blow jobs. I got the world on a plate. Those two clowns, oh man, they are the worst kind of disaster that can ever come down. They are a full core meltdown, and you're just standing there soaking up major radiation. You have got to take stock, man. Make that call before it's too late.
Yeah, all right, man. I will.
Before it's too late, man.
This guy actually gives pretty good advice.
Just take any car and go.
Boy. Thank you.
Oh, well, fuck this.
All right, time to head for Lester. Oh boy, this is going to be great. Whoops! Did great. I did it.